We're here on the Washington Street Mall. We're about to celebrate the 10,000th rider on the Trolley Express, which takes tourists from the hotels on the beachfront to the mall. Mayor Edward Mahoney is going to honor the recipient. Bob Steenrod from the Tourism Commission and City Manager Bruce McLeod on the scene.
Good afternoon. We won't hold your ride up long, but we just wanted to tell you, today we're transporting on this run the 10,000th rider for the 2011 season. Young lady there in the blue sunglasses, come on up.
Okay.
We were sort of counting there. You weren't you getting on just right, but if you had waited one more second, you would have lost it. So come on up.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Abby.
Abby.
And for you, I have something you can put in the frame that says, Abby is a 10,000th person to get on this trolley this year. And I signed it for you at the bottom.
There you go.
Bing, like this. Go. There you go. Bing. Good. Good. Now smile. I'll take your picture. Good for you. You are the bell ringer today.